just the same, so it's quite rich. However, it doesn't feel like, just doesn't feel too rich on my skin. I mean, even I don't like anything that's kind of, that sits on my skin, but I don't find that it does. The exfoliator I love, I exfoliate my skin on my face maybe twice a week. And I think this is really nice, it's not too scratchy. Sometimes if they're not enough, I feel like I'm not actually getting rid of the dead skin on my face. But I really like this one, and I like the texture of it too. I quite like a creamy exfoliator. Sometimes if they're too much of a gel, I don't really feel like it's kind of getting in there for some reason. I prefer kind of creamy textured exfoliator than that one is. And the cleansing lotion is again really nice. You've got your little kind of just pops up. Pops up. And then you pop down. And you kind of squeeze it out and then apply it, towel it off or